part of the day. In the last special stage, Francisco Lopez and Miguel Pita overtake Sanchez and take the third place overall and second in TER Historic with their Ford Escort RS 2000 MK1. Lopez and Pena, with a great season, take also the 2019 Spanish Historic title dedicated to Cars 381. After some problems occurred during the morning, with a great second part of the race, Antonio Sainz and Javier Martinez Cataneo closed second overall and first in pre-90 category. A fantastic race, always on the limit. Seven special stages, one out of eight. Jesus Ferrero, Javier Anido, their Ford Escort RS 2000 MK2, win in A Coruña for the fifth round of the 2019 Tour European Rally Historic, the fifth edition of Rally Rias Atlas.